What's up, guys? This is Normal Guy 30. I'm doing part 2 of The Walking Dead Survival Instinct. Last I was playing, I had been out in the lodge. I was playing as Gerald's father, and then I got killed. And then we came here in hope of finding gas. So let's continue. Okay. So I guess I'm gonna head down here. Okay. So where's that walker? There the last time I played here.
Something you want? Huh? I ain't standing out here playing bait all day.
You got a car? You need gas, right? I can get you gas. I'm warm.
Daryl, it's a truck. What happened here?
The eaters happened. Me and my dad holed up here with Uncle Lester. The town held them off okay until we lost all the cops, all but Blake.
Uncle Lester? Lucky Les?
Yeah, the same. He and Dad went out to see who was left. I don't think they're coming back. But Uncle Lester has the key to the generator cage.
And that's how you get the gas pumps running again.
Right. You get the keys and crank the Jenny. I use my code to turn on the pumps and we get out of here. Win-win.
You're coming with me now?
I'm not staying here, buddy. We got a deal?
go. Okay. My objective here is to go find the keys now. Here we go. Okay. Let's see if there's any little walkers around. I know that if you go around here, from some videos I saw, there's be walkers around here, but then it's a sort of an easier way to get over there to get the keys, but going the other way you have to have a car along the walk. Okay. Here we go. I just wait for them to come over here. Here they come. Okay, come on. There we go. Here we go. Okay. see more coming? Sure. Okay.
Jenny key on your left. That's it. Big thanks.
Oh, man.
Good deal. Open the Jenny case. Are my dad and Uncle Lester behind you?
Just get the pumps on the table.
Oh. Okay. It's all ready. Open the cage and hit the primer.
Well, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and check out some other more of my videos. I'll talk to you guys later. Single Guy 830 out.